and shells. Yeah, shotgun would be really nice. What the hell is this machine? There's something over here. Really? Somebody trying to open that door? Strong chemical fluid. Treasure photo. I hid something nice here. Try to find it if you can. Alright, in the fireplace. Okay. Right, so that was a hell of a place. And I can't pick up anything else. Fucking really? You've got to be kidding me. You've got to be kidding me. I want to go up the stairs. Joking. Die. Please. I'm tired of wasting ammo. Things got personal. Cool. Alright. So first of all, so that's a little shortcut back out to that room. Let's go store some stuff. Alright. So let's put that away. Put the shotgun shells away. Put that away. Have anything in here? So we'll take that. Okay. All right, let's save here. And then we'll see if we can't find that treasure in the fireplace. Treasure in the fireplace. Stats. Oh, nice. Item box open. The items used. Interesting. Okay, so, I guess we have a couple of choices. We can go down, or we can, try to pick a lock of something. I think we're gonna continue forward here. They keep giving me shotgun shells. Huh. Snake. So we don't have a snake key. Well, all right. Oh, I was gonna go and see what's in that fireplace, the treasure fireplace thingy. That's what I was gonna do. The only problem is that I don't remember where the fireplace is. I remember seeing it and looking at it and going, oh, I wonder if there's something in here. Where's the dissection room? Downstairs in the basement? Yeah, it's through the morgue. We gotta get through there first. Or maybe we can go through that boiler room, because that's a lock. And that goes into the dissection room. Here we go. Steroids. What the hell do they do? Make my... Strengthens muscles, increase max health. Effects lasts indefinitely. Oh. Lasts indefinitely. Does that mean it lasts for a variable period of time, or that it lasts forever? Let's not take that yet. All right. So there was one scorpion door. I bet that there will be more. Because I know for sure there's at least three snake doors. Is that a scorpion door there? Scorpion door. A crow door. Okay, crow doors. Crow door. Scorpion door. Okay. Please, let's not have more of these things. I would really, really like to not have more of these things. Right now. I wonder how many you can just run past. Or if you need to kill them all. The last dog's head. Oh, come now.
I was gonna be your father. Now she says he will be her father. No. I will find him, and I will make him suffer. And you, my friend, will help me.
For realsies. Bastard. Lots of herbs and lots of shotgun shells. Alright, what have we got here? Great! This place looks great! Can't get through there. That's all right. Fine. What do you think we're gonna like fall through the ceiling or some shit, or get pushed through the get pushed off there? Yep, I'll bet. This
poor deputy.
Oh shit. Okay, let's see. We have chem fluid. Strong chem fluid. We have all kinds of shit. Okay. Yep, we're definitely about to get knocked off into there. Okay, so what the hell is the purpose of that? Uh-huh. Yeah, that's an obvious trap. Freaking snake key. We must be getting the snake key soon. Gunpowder. Oh, good. We'll have regular handgun ammo. For the moment. I mean, obviously we're gonna have to reach out and get that dog's head, but I just don't want to. It's so stupid. It's like you know for sure that you're just about to get knocked down into there. Yep. Hi, buddy. Yep. All right.
You
bitch. Stop that. Hey, stop that. Oh, I'm dead.
Boy, you are nothing. Just a man.
Let's see. Now, the question is, dealing with Jack. Don't let Jack's bizarre and deadly weapon intimidate you. Search your surroundings and you may find something to help you. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. Oh, it, like, saved it out here, huh? That's interesting. Wait, wasn't there something over here? No? Okay. Just hallucinating, that's fine. Kimmy call. Oh, poor deputy.
Poor deputy.
Okay. Yeah, alright, let's go ahead and make the, enhanced bullets. But I'd sort of like to, kill this guy without... No. I'm gonna use these. Okay. Yeah, I wonder if that wears off or if that's a permanent thing. Yeah.
You ain't getting away.
God.
Groovy. That's not groovy.
Shut up! Hurting me!
bastard!
This is so bad. I don't have enough bullets. We're screwed. This is incredibly bad. What? Oh shit! Come on, buddy. This is something else. Is ridiculous. This guy is ridiculous. Okay, yeah, we figured that out already. Okay. Like, there should maybe be something inside of those, besides bodies. Alright, we're gonna kill this guy. Hopefully.
Favor and stay dead.